How to clean and press a keg. Tilt the keg towards your dominant hand. Grab the bottom of the keg with your non-dominant hand. Row the keg to your lap. Push with your non-dominant hand. Pull with your dominant hand. This will wind the keg up and create more torque for the clean. Once the keg is lapped, drive your hips forward. Push with your underhand while simultaneously pulling with your overhand. Roll the keg up your body and use the momentum to push the implement overhead. Drive your head through.